People of Hope, I'm Pastor Stephen. I love the big picture. I love asking questions like, what does God want to do in me this year? And so this year's answer was to complete a prayer journal. I've never done so. Last night's entry was Psalm 131. My heart is not proud, Lord. My eyes are not haughty. I do not concern myself with great matters or things too wonderful for me. But I've calmed and quieted myself. As I reflect on this, I think, wow, I want the big picture, but God, what is the small picture? What do you want for me today? Not just this year, not just, you know, this life on earth. What do you want for me today? May I start each day with that question. Amen.